been a while. But we're gonna see where we left off. I just didn't remember. Okay, this place looks familiar.
You're conserving water from the spring.
Yes, it enables me to control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like the drinking?
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like water mill.
Exactly.
It looks like there's something up there.
There is no denying that Alexander puts a lot of faith into what I can only describe as magic. I'm not surprised. Even while traveling across Europe, I assumed I would have to embrace the supernatural to save my mind and life. As a novice, I do everything in my power to stay focused and not dwell too much on my own doubts. Alexander woke me up early and told me it was time we got started on our work. He was obviously excited to get going, and we headed downstairs to the old dungeon, where he preferred to attempt his rituals. It turns out that Alexander is a true Renaissance man, paralleled only by Da Vinci, I'm sure. He showed me several rooms fitted for specific research, such as anatomy studies, alchemy, and...
How's our entire whole thing? Oh, something happened. I need to create some light. Because my sanity is going to start going 11. Okay. One of these rocks. What's this?
8th August, 1839. I could never be certain until today that I was on the right path. Using my orb, Alexander managed to channel its power unto us. The inner sanctum flared with blue, fiery light, and I could feel the same things I felt in the dark chamber in Algeria. It was like standing in a mad whirlpool of impressions. It was terrifying. But Alexander kept calm and wielded strange tools of science. Suddenly,
I don't know what that does, but we're about to find out.
didn't like that sound. Creature.
August 1839. It is still early, and Alexander is busy preparing for the ritual later today. Seeing him this worked up makes me question why. What does he stand to gain? I realize he is curious about it all, but surely there must be more. Is he so foolish he will attempt to tame the power of the orb? I must admit that yesterday, when Alexander flooded the inner sanctum with blue light, I realized we had but graced the orb's true potential. This...
Yep.
That stuff like killing me? Yeah. Okay. It's just cuts and bruises. Was it like that before? Down. So that's... I had it. I think I need to be a little bit higher. If I die, I die. I can start. Let me see if that thing is killing me, actually. I want to see. Because I think this is gas. Supposed to go then. I have a feeling it's right there. Alright, well, let's try this again. Because what room is this? The control room. I don't know what that room is.
Daniel, it has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
It has, for now.
Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
Take me in my sleep.
slight headache. There are many doors. Wink. Hello there. Talking about the vaccine. Vaccine trails. It just tells me that vaccine works.
Hear me? Have you changed your mind?
Oh my. All right, what's in here? Oh, great, more. Let's see what we gotta do here. Maybe this? Nope. This. It's dripping. Two. Okay. About there. No. How about now? I injected myself. Okay. So I guess we're done with that. No. Thank you.
sanity's going crazy right now. Oh, hang on. So there's only one thing I can think I could do, and it's just make a dash for it. Going insane. I don't think I had a choice. Yeah, this is hard to play because it's fully insane right now. Everything's all wobbling. Getting a little bit better. What I hope is that this doesn't become challenging. Because I just want to get out of here. Uh-huh.
editor.
Okay, now I see. So maybe the noise machine, if we turn it where it's slow, we can jam.
Daniel, turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
Well, I'll continue this on later. Thanks for watching.